unite Juan and Christopher in eternity, but right now she's